Hello friend, welcome to Dream Astro YouTube channel. If you have not subscribed us, then please downside the video, subscribe button is there. You can click on that. After that, you can click on bell icon. The benefit of clicking on bell icon is you will get a notification whenever we'll upload any video. So friend, today I will tell you how you can create new branch or two branch, how you can merge or how you can delete a branch. So friend, you can open your repository. After opening the GitHub repository, it will look like this. I have a repo-1. Here I want to create new branch. So here in this checkbox area, I will click on that. After clicking on that, here I will type the branch name which I want to create. Suppose I want to create a develop branch, I will type that. And I will click on enter. Now as you can see here, my branch got created. Here in top also I got a notification, branch created. You can see here in a drop down one more branch. Now two branches present, master and developer. Currently I'm in a developer branch. So suppose I will update something in this branch. Suppose I have deleted this file. Now master and developer branch both are different. So now I will tell you how you can merge the two branch. So suppose here I want to push my code from developer to master branch. So here you can see I am getting a compare and push request. You can click on this one or you can click on this tab, pull request. After clicking on pull request, here you can click on new pull request. And here you have to mention from which branch you want to transfer the data to which branch. Here we want to transfer the data from developer to master. So here I will select developer to master. After that, it will show one commit, one file changes, one contributor is there. So after that, I will click on create pull request. Here pull request got created. After that, I will click on create pull request. So here you got a confirmation, pull request got created. Dream Astro want to merge one commit into master branch from a developer branch. Here downside you have to come and you have to click on merge pull request and then confirm merged. So GitHub will automatically merge all the latest file from development to master. Now click on code and here if master is not selected, then select the master and then you can see the latest code is present. I have removed aaa.txt file in developer and merged to master. As you can see, that file is not present now in a master branch. So this is how you can merge two branch. Now I will tell you how you can delete a branch. So here you can click on branches, two branches. Then here all the branches will get shown. If you are not able to see, if you have more branches, if you are not able to see that branch, then click on all branch. Then after that, here your branch will be present which you want to delete. The branch which you want to delete, you can click on here red recycle bin kind of icon is there. You can click on that. So this will delete it. So this is how we can create new branch, merge the branch or delete the branch. If you have any question or query, you can mention in a comment section. Thank you for watching Dream Astro YouTube channel.